This is the last time we'll practice.
Huh? Why?
I have to go somewhere. Improve my kung fu.
I'd like to go. Still.
Your girlfriend?
What's more, there's still that gang. I have to arrest them.
But that gang is a pretty tough bunch. You be careful.
Sure I will.
Well, we cleaned up on that.
Yeah.
Here's your share, and here's yours, and this is mine.
So little. Oh. Hey, boss. That all?
Don't want it? Give it to me.
Sanman Chi. Got you this time. You're under arrest.
Huh? The swords! Who are you?
Militia.
Huh? What? Get him!
Come on.
I'll come in now.
Please make me know that kind of noise. Some stupid youngsters.
Captain, I really fixed this one. Very good. Some rope.
Please, Captain, give us a chance. We'll give you all we've got. Just let us go.
You know, you can't bribe me.
Move! Captain, don't forget I helped. You're bound to be promoted now. So put in a good word for me.
All right. Come on.
Hold it. Let me punish him.
Oh? Huh? You want to punish him?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, now look, I know you mean well, but even bandits deserve a fair trial.
Listen, I'm not really bad. I never had a chance, you see. I came from a broken home.
Listen, all of you deserve to hang.
I think I'll stay with you.
Now look, I'm taking him in, so stand aside.
No way. I'm taking care of these men.
Well, are you pushing me?
Mm-hmm. You could say that.
Right.
Listen. Do you call that real fighting? Is that the best you can do? Come on, then. You be a good boy. Listen, how long you been practicing? Come on. Kneel down.
have a few prayers then. Bless you. All right, enough.
No.
No? Have some more.
You bet.
You want to get out, huh? That's no problem. Go. Have a smell of that, eh? That's really quite choice, isn't it, huh? Yeah. Well, now, had enough?
Ow! Ow!
You got nothing to say? Hey!
Hey, listen. Please wait, sir.
What for? You want some more?
No, sir. It's quite obvious. You fight too good. Better than me.
I don't fight good. You just fight bad. That's all there is. Oh. You got no idea of Kung Fu.
I know that. Take me as your student, please. Let's go.
All right, come on.
Hey, cousin, you're back. Sit down. I'll get some water.
How have you all been?
Well, since you left, all that we've done is to talk about you. And the very worst one has been my sister.
Really?
Sit down! Huh? Sit down!
That's so... Achin. Here. There's 300 bucks. You can take it. Start a small business. If something happens, the family will be all right.
Come on. Why are you talking like this?
Listen, it's hard to say.
Oh, we'll just try to say it. We are friends.
Now look, I'm real sorry. But still, I've decided.
On what?
I want to study more Kung Fu. Be an expert. I mean, I'm getting nowhere. What I want to say is this. To study properly, I'll have to leave.
But why? Why aren't you satisfied to stay here like everyone else? Tell me, why?
Why? A man can do what he wants. He has the choice, and I want to go. You better forget me. Get someone else. Don't wait.
Cousin.
Listen, but we're engaged.
You're not pregnant.
It's no use.
Hey.
Huh? What do you want?
Please take me to Shenshu Temple.
Cheshire, sorry.
Huh? Why not?
I'm off duty.
Lazy pig.
teacher. Ah, you're hard to find here. I've been looking for ages. Well, nothing. I bought you this bag.
That was nice of you.
So hungry. What's that?
Ah, it's nothing. Come on this way.
Teacher.
What?
Hey, when are you going to teach me kung fu?
Huh? You really want to learn, eh?
Sure, I wouldn't be here.
Well, to learn my kung fu, you need a lot of patience.
Yeah, sure. I get lots of that.
Really?
Huh. Oh, fetch water, sure.
Hey, hold it. Not fetch water, you jump in there.
Huh? In the cesspool? You mean it?
Well, you said you got patience. You jump in there and wait until sundown before you get out. All right, I'll see ya.
I did it. I waited till sunset.
Get out of here.
No, it's good.
Take a crap. Get out of here.
God, a terrible stink. Oh, my God. Teacher?
Teacher!
Now, you catch me five of those birds, and then you get fed. All right?
Don't you go trying any tricks, or you'll never get fed.
Teacher, just felt hot.
Again tonight.
All right. I'll do it. That's four. Huh?
Tonight I can eat.
Teacher, I got them. Here.
Go get some food. Hurry up.
Likes torturing. What? I'll not torture you.
No! Teacher.
How's that?
Stop it. Teacher.
Well?
Listen, I know you like dog meat. Tonight I'll cook you some.
All right. Right. I'm gonna have a sleep. Wake me when the food's ready.
Teacher, where do you sleep? Can never find you when I want you. And when I don't, you appear.
Well, when your kung fu improves, then I'll get you a place to sleep. Go on.
So you're in there, are you?
Tried to do the same as me, but you couldn't make it, could you, huh?
Go on.
Hang on. Get those legs up.
No.
Just hang by your legs.
Hey, teacher, I can't do it. I'm scared. I'm gonna come down.
You stay up there.
Teacher, I can't stand it. I can't. Teacher!
Ow. Go on. Again. Before you practice your fist, practice internal control. Then you'll be able to sleep in the way that I do. Then I'll teach you kung fu.
You're safe, do you?
Thank you.
do it.
Oh. It's all right. Follow me. Huh? Now, watch me. Straight leg. Come on. Drop those hands. Not that way. That way. Eagle claw. That's not an eagle claw. That's a chicken's.
All right, just followed you.
Well, you got it all wrong. It's not like that. It's like this. This is how it should look. Grab the pole. Harder. Sit and claw. Long kick. What's up now? Horizontal. Hands lower. Like this. Now grab this. Hands higher. Get him up. Come on. And double fist. Hey. Harder.
Teacher, why the dumbbell?
Practice the toad fist.
Toad fist? That good?
Oh, it sure is.
Teacher, show me. Please?
All right. Now, most people think these things are used simply to improve your strength. But watch. The toad fist is different. It needs more than strength.
Now, this one is for the arms.
Now, the footwork. S-shape, T-shape, T-shape, S-shape, S-shape. Move left, turn, turn, and move right, and turn, and again. Strengthen waist. Strengthen neck. And the wrists.
Wow.
And you practice with only one hand. Use pressure. And flexibility. That's toad in the water. Toad chasing worms. The dancing toad. Here, you take it. Head, elbow, shoulder, neck, head, spine, back, leg, spine, back, shoulder, elbow. Come on, shoulder, elbow, spine, back, neck, head. Come on, move it on there, will you? Come on, shoulder, spine, up there, shoulder, spine, come on, get a move on, shoulder, spine, we'll get a move on.
Again.
You know all the pressure points now. How to lock all the nerves. But remember, try not to use them, or you may kill someone.
Oh? But why?
Because you don't know the anti-lock yet.
Well, teacher, can't you teach it to me? I need it.
It's not so simple. I shall tell you a story about this. 10 years ago, my old kung fu teacher was a-dying. He taught me the eagle fist, and he taught my cousin how to use various weapons. I specialized with my fists, and my cousin with swords.
Listen, I won't have the time to teach you the anti-lock like I should, but this book will give you all the secrets.
Teacher!
I've never forgiven myself for letting my teacher be killed in front of my eyes. And one day, I shall get that killer. He's a well-known bandit, and he's called the Red Dart, on account of the weapon he uses. But up to now, I've not been able to trace him. Now, this cover is all I've got left of the teacher's book. I'm going to give it to you. You take care of it.
Teacher, let's find that guy.
It may be too late for that now.
Oh? Why?
Well, after all this time, he must have learned the anti-lock. So even if you lock a nerve, he can release it. Furthermore, he seems to know the monkey style.
The monkey style? That's good.
You don't know it?
Hmm?
Well, I'll show you. Over the years, I've learned a bit. Right, come here. Here. Monkey somersault.
No.
Breaking branch.
That hurts.
Don't worry. But that killer there would have broken your back then. You'd have had no chance.
Huh? He can't be beaten?
I've been working on that for more than 10 years. But now, I think I've the answer. The dying fist.
Huh? Dying fist?
Well, if I fight with him, I'm bound to die. But even while I'm dying, my technique will kill him. The trouble is, the eagle fist will die with me as well.
So then, you're training an inheritor. And then you'll get him, right?
That's right.
Listen, teach it to me. I'll get him.
I'm too old, and you're too young.
Ah, teacher, but I've got plenty of strength. This dying fist, you teach it to me, and I'll go and find him and kill him.
All right.
Right?
The dying fist is different from any other techniques. Other techniques are meant to beat your enemy. But with a dying fist, you wait till your opponent's in a position to kill you. And as he makes the fatal strike, you make yours and use his strength to lock him into his death.
Ah!
Eagle Fist. I'm sorry.
Oh, that's all right. But tell me, which way to the White Hills?
To White Hills?
Yeah.
That way. Mm-hmm. Straight on.
Oh, thanks. There's no road. He fooled me. Some tea, please.
Huh? Just tea?
That's right. Mind if I have some?
Help yourself.
This seat's mine. Don't waste your strength. Well, now, you comfortable? Huh? You want trouble?
You think you can make me some, huh? Still my seat. My seat.
Oh, bastard.
Still my seat.
Maybe.
This is just as good.
Good. Can't beat an old man.
Don't be too upset. Your Eagle Fist is pretty good. But still, my cousin could never use his sword.
Huh? Teach his cousin.
So you're looking for the book?
Yeah.
The fact remains that if Red Dart has managed to learn the anti-lock, then you're never going to be able to get him, even if you found his vital point.
Oh? You mean it's hopeless?
Perhaps not.
Huh?
No matter how good a man may get to be, there must always remain one vulnerable point. And that's where all his energy concentrates. Could be anywhere.
So first of all, I have to find out where that is. And then try.
But still, if you find out you're losing, though, then forget your pride and run.
Then I'll use the dying fist.
Dying fist?
got almost no money left, and no prospects of getting a job. It's a problem. What'll I do? Hotel here?
It's downtown.
Oh, don't know the town. I'm new here.
Take her.
Come on. Come on.
Hey, it's so late.
Yeah, it's not like him at all. Hey.
Oh, it's you, huh? Good to see you, huh? You look good, really fit. That's great, huh? I'm glad you're here. Hey, well. Things going good with you, huh? Are they then?
Not so good. We've had a lot of bad luck. That's why we've come to you.
Listen, we can work for you like in the old days. We're just as tough. You'll see.
Yeah. Look, Kong, things have changed. They're not like before.
Yeah.
But I'm the same man, and you know you can always rely on me to help you out, don't you? Now look, how about you all work for me here as guards, all right?
Oh, yeah.
Hutchin, you get a nice room for my friends and make sure that they're really well looked after.
Hmm? Right.
This. Yeah, right. See you.
Hey, you look good, huh?
Right. Discipline.
Yeah. Right. I told you, this is going to be a good deal here.
Yes, sir.
Let's go outside.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Teacher Kong,
carry on.
These poor fellas know far too much about me. Mm. You fix them, right?
All right. Wasn't I right, huh?
Now listen. Like I told you, things have changed here. That goes for Lou, too. So we'd better be careful.
Now come on. You worry far too much. I know we're gonna be all right here.
Who's there?
The teacher. You want something, huh?
Nothing. Mr. Lou sent me with some food. He says he'll come and talk later.
Oh, good. Come on in. Come on.
Thanks.
Hey. Why did he have to bother you with this? When he could have sent a servant.
Come on in. Come on.
Huh? Oh, check it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Teach your tongue. Wrap him up.
Yeah.
Now what's wrong?
Teacher Fu, Master Tower sent for you.
Keep practicing.
Right.
Hey, huh? You clown, that was real dumb.
What? You think so?
Some tea.
The rents?
Oh, Master Tao, the total rents for the last month came to $109,000.
Brothels?
Right. Flower House, $25,000. And Spring House, $20,000.
Gambling?
Yes, for all the casinos, $54,000.
That's all.
These 2 months, you've done well.
I just did my job.
And your teacher Fu?
Oh, he was teaching Kung Fu. I sent a man for him.
And Ling's not come back?
Not seen him. It's very strange that he just goes off and leaves the school without saying a word.
Been 3 months. He won't come back. We need someone. Hire a replacement.
All right.
Hey, Dad, did you bring me something?
Yes, 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 but later, though. I'm busy now.
Always later.
Go and practice, huh?
Get Tung to teach me.
Tung is busy.
He's not.
All right, he'll go. Tung, me.
Yeah, yeah.
Go with her.
Yes, yeah, sure.
Come on, don't waste time.
Some charity for a poor traveling monk. You will be rewarded in heaven for your gifts. Buddha will repay you for your generosity if you...
Hey, what do you want? I don't like dirty monks hanging around my door. Oh, God.
Have pity on a poor wandering monk. Buddha will bless you. Peace be with you. So please, show charity.
These lousy mums.
Yeah, they're all the same. Yeah.
Do not anger ever.
Oh, God! You ruined my front door. All right, I'll give you something to send you on your way. But then go and leave me alone.
Thank you. Buddha bless you. Buddha will bless you if you have pity on a poor wandering monk.
Oh, no.
Spare a few coins in the name of the dear Buddha.
You
will
gain
merit in heaven if you give a few coins to a poor wandering beggar.
Go elsewhere. Go somewhere else.
Buddha will bless you.
Hold it!
You're a monk. I don't believe it.
I am. I've begged everywhere. My iron head always works. Who are you?
I'm a teacher. And I've come to teach you a lesson.
Huh? Oh, damn you. What's your name? One of these days I'll look you up.
I'm Lao Chin-Chaun. And I'll be waiting.
Lao Chin-Chaun, you look out.
Very good kung fu. You did a good job. I'm impressed.
Well, thanks a lot. What's your name?
I'm Fu Jin Fang. You live here or passing through?
Just passing through, looking for a job.
Well, now, I'm a teacher with a Tao family, teach Kung Fu. It just so happens they need a new teacher. Somebody left them. And so, if you like, I could introduce you.
Teacher? Oh, good. Thank you very much. Bend those legs.
Hey, miss, the new teacher's handsome.
Hey, you think I haven't noticed?
Well, teacher, how's things?
Good morning, Mr. Tao. Things are fine, thanks. Oh, listen,
There's one thing I don't get. These fellas have trained before. Why is that kung fu so bad?
Hmm? Oh, before, we had teacher learn, but he didn't teach too good, though, huh? One day, he simply pushed off and never said a word. So that's the reason.
Anyway, Lou will take care of your knees.
Ah, good. Yes,
please?
Start again. Come on. Right.
Mistress! Daddy!
Well, want to learn some kung fu?
Yeah!
Well, we'll teach you Lao's teaching a spring kick now. Why not join them?
I want something different.
No.
Hey, teacher, the mistress wants you.
Oh. Oh, morning.
Hey, listen, can you teach me kung fu?
Sure, come on.
Our mistress wants to have some private lessons.
Oh. Oh. See you.
The door.
You'll teach me kung fu?
Well, that's why I'm here. All right. Now, double dragon.
But I know that one. Huh? Try picking plums.
Plum palm. And also picking melon.
Not yet. Turtle in its shell, Chikara sheds its skin.
Who's teaching who?
Well, now let's both teach each other.
Pouncing tiger, eh?
What happened? You saw me!
mouse. I'm here now. Don't be scared,
Hey, teacher, this is for you.
Oh. Meet me tonight behind the hill, To Ching.
My kung fu is quite different. All the other styles are much too weak, easily beat, like a woman. But my style works, and it kills. Believe me.
Oh, yeah. Teacher, I do. I do.
Well, why don't you clap then? You. 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 That was lousy. You could clap louder than that. Go on. Not enough. I'm out here. What? You won't come? I'll kill you all then. Come here. I'll test your pressure points. Come here. 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 Now you four. You attack me.
Hey, you go first. Go on.
Go on.
Come on. What are you waiting for? Chorala! Nila! Ankula! Well, your hand paralyzed?
Teacher, please help me.
Help you? Right. Take off your shoe. Now, I'll show you how to unlock that nerve. Hit the sole, unlock the hand.
Teacher, where shall I hit, though?
Hey!
I can move it.
There's nothing to it when you know how.
Thank you, teacher. Thank you, teacher.
That's mine.
Get away. No.
Come on, give it to me.
Hey, what are you two doing? Hit the wrist.
Thank you, teacher. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, teacher.
Drop your hands.
No, teacher, no.
Hit the back. Why don't you fight? If you don't, I'll hit your main nerve.
No, no, no. No, teacher. No. No, no.
Main nerve. When that particular nerve is pressed, a man dies in 30 seconds. Don't believe it? Just watch. One.
Teacher, don't let my brother die. He didn't do a thing. Please spare him, teacher. I beg you, please spare him.
Well, I told him, if he didn't attack, I'd kill him. He didn't believe me, did he? Too bad.
I beg you, teacher, please spare him.
You're annoying me. Want to die?
No.
One, two, 29. 30! 30! There, you see? Exactly 30 seconds.
Oh, yes!
7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13.
Instead. Hey!
Teach me Kung Fu, To Ching. Ha! She wants more. She's already. Coaching. What's this? Who are you?
That doesn't concern you. Just tell me. Who taught you the anti-lock technique?
Not your business. You must be Lao Chin-Chaun.
Monkey style isn't up to standard yet.
Somersault.
Got your vital picture. You're through. You got 30 seconds. You know that?
Listen, I can't unlock that one. Never learned. Help me. Please. Please help me.
First of all, you tell me where you learned that technique. Who taught it to you?
I can't. If I tell you, you'll kill me.
You'll die if you don't.
No.
You only had 30 seconds, and you've already wasted 10.
Right. I'll talk. Sure. It's him. It's Mr. Lou. Mr. Lou.
Mr. Lou?
Yeah. Please help me. And hurry up, or I'll die.
You goddamn fool. I don't know the anti-lock either.
I'm dead.
30.
Well, now, for being late, I'll give him a shock.
Attend our meetings. I told him. Where is he? You know?
Master Lu! Some more of your old friends.
Damn it. Well, all right. You see him.
Right.
Hey.
Hey, Mr. Lu. Remember me?
Oh, it's you, eh?
I came to see my brothers. 2 months ago, they came up here seeking your help.
Huh? Oh, well, they're out of town at the moment, but they ought to be back any day now. Well, now, I suggest you stay here for a few days as my guest until they get back, huh? All right?
We'd like that. You're a good guy. Great pal.
Ah-chan?
Sir.
You take these fellows to the guest room so they can have a nice rest, huh?
Sure. Please, gentlemen, this way. Come on. Shut up, please.
Thank you.
Follow them. Yes, follow my men.
Now you fix them. Do you know what I mean?
Sure. I know. You're too late.
Why did he want to do that?
I don't know. And I don't care too much. Let's just run. Or they're going to catch us and kill us. Come on.
Let's go.
Huh? They've gone? Well, then get after them.
Right, sure.
Master! Master! Teacher Leung's back! Teacher Leung!
Master!
Teacher Leung, you're back. Why didn't you leave a message?
My family had an emergency, and I had no time to tell you.
Oh. Hey! It's you! It really is you!
When they mentioned Teacher Leung, thought it might be you.
Good to see you.
So you two are old friends, then.
Yeah. Well, we were both in the militia in our village.
Oh. Well, now we can practice together again. That's great.
But where's Teacher Fu?
Yeah, meant to ask you.
This place is real weird. Everyone here disappears.
Yeah.
And the people act real strange, especially Lou.
Son,
yes.
Right away.
Yeah.
You two, you take Mr. Liu upstairs to his room.
Right, sir.
Yes. Teacher, you stand guard. Let no one by. When the doctor comes, you show him up.
Just see, he takes
thank
the medicine,
you.
Eh?
Thank you. Thank you.
Dr. Sun's dead. Who else could save him? Maybe Mr. Tao.
Have a bath.
Yes, I will.
Why do you wear that gold piece there? It's silly. Give it me.
I've told you often not to touch it.
You're always the same. There's no need to get so mad. And why is that wound taking so long to get better?
Well, it's in a bad place. Takes time.
Now, come on. Just look. You've wet the book.
All right.
This book, where'd you get it?
You will never know that.
Oh? Why?
Well, that's extremely simple. You'll be dead!
Sent specially to catch the red dart. Tai Yilong, I've got sufficient evidence to convict you. So you better surrender to me.
What evidence could you possibly have to show that I am really the red dart?
Well, first of all, there's the papers I found in your bedroom. Together with these darts.
Huh?
On top of that, I've got a confession from some of your men.
Huh?
Wanna run? Get him!
Get him!
Run! Hey!
No!
Wait!
Okay!
Teacher Fu.
I got it.
come and help me then.
Okay.
Ah!
Teacher, I found the book.
That's good.
Teacher?
I'm just teaching you kung fu.
Teacher? Is he your teacher? He the one? Yeah, he's the one. He's like that. A bit crazy. Now stop that. Teacher, he's in no state for lessons. Look at him, he's big. Hold it.
Now listen. He's the one behind all this. It was him.
10 years ago, Tao hired me to steal the book. But after I'd stolen it, I ran off with it. You see, I wanted the secrets for myself.
Hey, Red Dodge, you there?
Damn! Although I changed my name. But still, I'd learn the anti-lock by then. Beat him and he ran. But then he found a fool to die with me, and it worked. I finished.
He intended you to die with Red Dart so that he could get the book, so fight him, you fool!
No, he isn't like that. He isn't.
You're wrong. Sure he is. You fool, he has to kill you. To stop you telling me that he's got the book. Because he always knew where to find Red Dot.
Yeah, the teacher. He gave you that book, not me. Why?
Huh. When that Chen told me about the dying fist, I started to suspect you. It seems that I was right. You were the one who hired the killer.
There was no need. Teacher would have died anyway. I probably did him a favor, making him die fast.
Huh.
Well, you'll fight. Your sword's good, but you're not so hot with your fists.
No! Get back!
I won't.
What's this? You disobey me? Well...
won't let you kill him.
You must be stopped.
Let me see you try.
Did you?
Listen. Here's your chance to do some good. Kill that bearded bastard.
I can't. Huh? I can't move. Put the dart in my mouth.
Now hurry.
Teacher.